From here on, nothing goes down unless I'm involved. No blackjack, no dope deals, no nothing. A nickel bag gets sold in the park. I want in.
It's still a third down and one.
He gets up there short. He's going to run that quarterback sneak. He'll put his foot way back if he runs the quarterback sneak because he's under center.
He's going to take the shotgun snap, and he's going to go deep on the sideline and just over the outstretched arms of Josh Palmer.
Well, I'm actually surprised by that. I thought they would bang the ball. With that offensive line out there, they needed a first down. Now, will they go for it on fourth down? With those big guys up front and the way they're... Well, it looks like they're going to at least try to draw Georgia offside. Ridiculous.
Here's a throw out in the flat. Wide receiver screen out. To Jones, Johnson rather, Brandon Johnson.
He doesn't throw a lot of interceptions, period. He's only had 13 career interceptions, best in Tennessee history, over 700 passes.
This one he throws off his back foot, and there's the interception right on Gary's cue.
And that's one decision-making. Throws it off his back foot, as Brad told you. When you make poor decisions, bad things happen.
Eric Stokes' second interception of the year.
Nothing's there. Just get out of it. Just get it. Back-to-back turnovers. And can the defense save him again? Pressure in his face. Watch him go backwards and throw it.
Tyreek Stevenson put a helmet right in his chest. And the end result, an interception at the 36.
That's when you look at your quarterback and go, he just can't do that to us.
Mm-hmm.
We talked about the ending 4 minutes of the first half, starting 4 minutes. Their defense just saved us again. They've had four big plays, plus really a touchdown on a bad snap. They didn't do anything, but the defense is, and you put Georgia back into field position again.
Garantano on first down, deep, far sideline, knocked out of there by Stokes, who had the interception on the previous series.
In phase, doing a good job on Tillman, turns into the body, plays the ball perfectly. That's how they teach him nowadays. Turn into the body and then look back.